guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna talk about static electricity. We already talked about electricity and we already know what electricity is. So also you're welcome to go to my other channel and watch stuff if you don't know what they mean. Have you ever had this sudden shock when you touch something like a carpet, someone else's hand, a jacket, a doorknob, a cardboard box? Have you ever had this sudden shock? I've had it lots of times and I've always wondered what that was, that shock. Now finally I get to know that shock is actually static electricity. To understand static electricity, let's just do a quick recap of atoms. Atoms, what are atoms? Atoms are stuff that everything is made out, like this thing on me is made out of atoms, my hair is made out of atoms. So basically everything in the world is made out of atoms. And what are in atoms? Atoms are made of electrons, neutrons, and protons. So neutrons, they're just neutral. So the protons and electrons are like opposites. They attract each other like a magnet does. So, and also, like, let's say for example my shirt will have a cloth atom. And so, like, what I'm trying to say is, like, any atom that we take, if it has 5 electrons, then it'll have 5 protons. So any atom in the world, if it has this much protons, it'll have the same number of protons for electrons. So they just stay stable. So I have pieces of paper in a tray and I have a jacket in my hand, and we know they're both made out of atoms. And so if I move this jacket around, nothing happens because the pieces of paper is stable. Actually, the atoms in the paper and the atoms in the jacket are stable. So now I'm gonna do a silly thing. I'm gonna rub this jacket onto my hair and see what happens if I put this jacket nearer to the paper. See what happens if I put it close to the paper. Look, the paper is getting onto the jacket. How is that? Paper, we're gonna try aluminum for it. What just happened there? When I rubbed the jacket against my head, and then the paper connected to the jacket. What just happened like that? That was because my head had some electrons. Those electrons, they became loose, and then they went onto the jacket, and then they were trying to flow from the jacket to the paper because the paper had less electrons. So the extra electrons from the jacket were trying to flow to the paper. That's what we call static electricity, when it's the flow of electrons. Bye, go and watch my other science videos. Bye, see you back on another interesting video. Bye.